attention.
I have to give you a fine.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
Show me your license and registration, please.
I can't find my documents.
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I'll have to make a note of that. Can I see your freight documents, please?
Here's the freight documents you require. Sporting goods.
Can I please see the documentation of your driving and resting times?
Here you go.
I'm afraid there's a problem. I'll come back to you shortly. Your tire tread is too thin.
Oh, really? Thanks for letting me know. I will go and see about getting new tires.
You'll have to come with me. Please step out of the vehicle. Hello.
Hello.
Show me your license and registration, please. Thank you. I'll have a look. I'll come back to you shortly. Have you been drinking?
I would never do that.
I have to give you a warning, but don't let this happen again.
I'll take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else. I've recorded the personal details. Everything okay so far?
Hello. Is there a problem with your car?
Oh, hello. Well, I'm having a spot of car trouble of sorts.
How can you have car trouble of sorts?
Well, it's a bit embarrassing.
Well, it can't be all that bad.
Yeah, well, I've run out of petrol.
Really? You don't keep an eye on the fuel gauge? There are quite a few petrol stations along here.
Yes, but...
But what?
Have you seen the price of petrol?
You're not serious, are you?
Well, yes. Petrol is always so expensive at the petrol stations along the Autobahn. I thought I could make it a bit further.
Road safety must always take priority. You do realise that, don't you?
Of course. I know I sometimes take things a bit too far with my thriftiness. My wife, I'll be...
Right. My colleague's going to call a towing service for you. At your expense, of course.
Is that really necessary?
Yes. You're carelessly endangering road traffic here.
I should have tanked up. This is going to cost a fortune now.
Hopefully paying for the breakdown lorry will be painful enough. So, I won't issue you with a ticket, and I'll let you off with just a warning.
Oh, thank you. I'll never let this happen again.
Good. You better get your wife something nice. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
Show me your license and registration, please.
Thank you. I'll have a look. I'll come back to you shortly.
This is Dispatch. Please come in.
Car 11 here. What's up, Dispatch?
I've just sent you some coordinates. Drive to the rest stop. There's a vehicle on fire there. The fire service has already been alerted.
Roger, Dispatch. We're nearly there. Dispatch, please come in. Car 11 here.
What's up, Car 11?
The fire is under control. Our colleagues from the fire service are taking care of it. The owner of the vehicle claims that his fuel gauge was defective and he wanted to check the fuel level using a match.
Oh, man.
Dispatch, please come in. Car